is the Monkfish. This board was developed around my own personal enjoyment of surfing and draws a lot of influence from the MR boards I've ridden a lot in the last few years. The most significant design theory in this board is the fact that it has V from nose to tail, and it's exactly the opposite of what most typical boards being ridden now are, which are concave bottoms, or a combination of concave and double concave. And what I've really grown to like after riding Mark's V bottoms off and on the last few years is the way that they really feel like you're a part of the wave and in the water rather than on the water. Really good for rail-to-rail transitions, really smooths out your surfing, kind of softens it, dampens your surfing. And they also work really good in sloppy, choppy conditions. They cut through chop like a knife through butter. So this particular board, the Monkfish, I designed as a quad fan. It's got a forward outline with lots of drive, but it still has plenty of rocker and carves and fits in the pocket really well. Flat deck, steep down rails, heavy wing into a swallowtail for release. Just a really fun all-around board. Kind of a postmodern hybrid of retro fish influence and taking the gloves off and designing it to not be constrained with any retro sensibility. And the name comes from, it's so much fun to ride that you won't be able to hook up with any chicks anymore because you'll always be surfing and become a monk. Thank you.